Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use the sketch features, extrude, rip, hold, create a new plane, and fill it. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we'll select the top plane and make this sketch, okay? The first thing that we make here, we'll create this base. It has 150 millimeters, and in this side it has 85 millimeters in this rectangle. And in the corners, we have an arc with 10 millimeters of radius. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select 2-point rectangles, center rectangle, click here at the midpoint, make a rectangle here with 150 millimeters and 85 millimeters. Go to modify, select the fillet, make a fillet here with 10 millimeters of radius. Okay, we made this. And here we have a circle with 11 millimeters of diameter, four circles with 11 millimeters of diameter. So the first thing that we make here, let's create two construction lines because we use the mirror features, okay? So select a line, construction line, make a construction line here, and make another construction line here, okay? Now select a circle, make a circle here with 11 millimeters of diameter. The distance between this circle and the midpoint here is 60 millimeters, and the distance between this circle and this line here, that is the same of the midpoint, is 55 over 2, okay? So go to sketch dimension, the distance here 60 millimeters, and the distance here is 55 over 2. We made this. Now go to mirror, select the circle. The mirror line is this construction line, and press OK. Go to mirror again, select these two circles here, and the mirror line, select this line here, and press OK. We made this. Finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this 16 millimeters, okay? The distance here. So go to extrude, select this profile, 16 millimeters, operation new body, and press OK. We made this. Now let's create this rectangle in the bottom here. It is a rectangle with 8 millimeters and 90 millimeters. And we need to extrude from this face to the other face here, okay? So go to create a sketch, select this face here, select 2-point rectangle, make a rectangle here, 8 millimeters by 9. And go to constraint, select the midpoint, select this line and the center point here. And finish the sketch. Go to extrude, select this profile, rotate this a little bit. And the extended type, select it to object. And select this face. Operation join, press OK. We made this, okay? Now let's create this pipe here in the center. It has 52 millimeters of diameter, okay? It is this pipe here, 52 millimeters of diameter. And the distance between the base and the top of this pipe is 85 millimeters minus 90 millimeters minus 16 millimeters. It will be 60 millimeters, okay? So go to create a sketch, select this face here, select a circle, make a circle here with 52 millimeters of diameter, finish the sketch. Go to extrude, select this profile here, The distance here is 60 millimeters. Operation join, press OK. Now let's create this rib here, okay? So if we make a zoom here, we'll see that it is not coincident with this circle, okay? So here we'll consider 1 millimeter of distance, okay? So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select the front plane. Go to create, select the project included, project. Select this point here. And select this face here and press OK. Now select line, click here at this point and make a line here. Go to sketch dimension, the distance here. We'll put 1 millimeters. Okay. And go to constraint again, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here. We made this, okay. Finish the sketch, show the body one. Go to create and select rib. Select this profile here. The thickness here is 10 millimeters, okay. So the thickness here is 10 millimeters. The thickness direction, select symmetric and press OK. We made this. Okay. Look this. Now let's create the sketch here. In the front plane to make this side here, okay. It is missing the radius here in the, but here it say that the fields that are missing is 3 millimeters of radius, okay. So go to create a sketch, select the front plane again. Go to create, select the project, include the project. And select this face here and press OK. We can hide this body a little bit. The first thing that we make here, we'll create a line here with 60 millimeters, okay, and another line here with 38 millimeters. So select the line, click here at this point, 60 millimeters. 38 millimeters here. Now create a line here and another line here. Create this sketch, okay? Okay. The distance between this face here and this line here will be 45 millimeters minus 90 minus 16. It will be 20 millimeters, okay? So go to sketch dimension here, 20 millimeters, and we'll put the fillet here of 3 millimeters of radius. Go to fillet, select here 3 millimeters, and 3 millimeters here, press OK, finish the sketch, show the body one here. Go to extrude, select this profile, the direction, select symmetric. The thickness here is 10 millimeters, okay? The measurement, select whole length and the distance 10 millimeters. Operation join and press OK. We made this, okay? Now we need to create this hole here. So to see this hole, let me erase all the marks here. We'll create this hole here. Okay. So to create this, we'll select the bottom face. So go to create, select hold, rotate this, select here the bottom. Drag this to the center. Okay. Now this diameter here is 45 millimeters. The bottom diameter here, okay, 45 millimeters of diameter. By and the deep is 15 millimeters, okay? So the deep here 15 millimeters and the diameter here 45 millimeters. And the diameter of this cut here is 35 millimeters. And the other diameter here, this diameter is 35 millimeters. The whole type here, select contour body to make all this dimension. And the extend here, select all. And press OK. We made this cut here. Let me inspect this. We made this, okay? Now we need to create this pipe with this hole. So to create this, the distance between this face here, that is this line, and the center is 45 millimeters, okay? So let's create a plane. Go to construct, select offset plane, select this plane here, make an offset here, minus 45 millimeters, press OK. Go to create a sketch and select this new plane. Okay. Let's create this circle here. This circle has 44 millimeters of diameter. So select a circle, 44 millimeters. And the distance between the center of the circle and the bottom here is 55 millimeters. So go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 55 millimeters. Go to construct, select horizontal vertical, select this point and the midpoint here. Okay. Finish the sketch. Go to extrude. The extended type here, select two object and select this face. Operation join. The extended selected to selected face and press OK. We made this. Now we need to create a cut here. So go to create a sketch, select this face here. To make this cut, we have a circle here with 24 millimeters. Okay, this circle here, 24 millimeters of diameter, and we have two lines here with 10 millimeters of distance between these two lines, okay? So select a circle, make a circle concentric with this face, okay, with this circle here, 24 millimeters of diameter. And select line, construction line, make a construction line here. And let's create the other two line. 5 millimeters here to this side. 5 millimeters here. We can put one dimension here. 40 millimeters, no problem. And here go to modify, select break. Select this line here and this line here. Now select this both line and make this a construction line. And press OK. Finish the sketch. We have this profile here, okay? Go to extrude, select this two profile. And make a cut to this side, 45 millimeters, minus 45 millimeters, okay? Operation cut. Press OK. We made this. Now we need to make some fillets here, and all the fillets is 3 millimeters in this edge here and in this edge here, okay? 3 millimeters. So go to fillet, select this edge here, this edge here, this edge here. And we have a fillet here, 3 millimeters. And press OK. Here is not, we don't have a fillet here, sorry. And add selection set, select this edge here, 3 millimeters. And press OK. We made this, okay. And here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more and see you in the next videos. Bye bye.